You're listening to Underdogs on Union Jack with me, Lucy Leeds. We're going to have a chat now with Mark from Five Knuckle Shuffle. Hey up, Mark, it's Lucy.
Hello, Lucy, all right?
I'm good, Ta. How are you?
I'm okay, yeah, just got back from swimming, so...
Where have you been swimming?
In Colchester.
In the sea?
No, in the pool in Colchester, yeah.
Is there a sea in Colchester?
Yeah, there's a... No, in a pool.
Ah. Oh.
Yeah.
Do you wear small pants to go swimming?
No, just normal trunks.
Big trunks?
Well, yeah, big enough to fit.
Okay. I normally stick to a bikini.
I don't think a bikini would suit me, to be honest, but...
Please hold.
Oh, I'm on hold. Mark? Mark?
Hello?
Mark, did you put me on hold?
No, we got cut off, I think.
So I thought I'd just hang up and then call you back. So are you a bit of like a cheeky group of lads then? What do you like to do together?
We meet up every couple of weeks for a, you know, a few beers and do a bit of recording or something, you know. And
what's your tipple then? Do you like a hoppy beer?
A hoppy beer, yes.
Although I don't really know what hoppy means in a beer. Is it just strong?
It's got hops in it, doesn't it?
What does it? Bit bouncy.
Yeah, bouncy beer.
Do you like a bounce?
Do I like a bounce? Yes, I'm partial to a bounce. It has been known.
How often do you bounce?
Not as often as I used to.
Oh, one of them.
Getting old.
So talk to me about this song then, The Man Who Sold the World.
We recorded it last year. David Bowie had just left us.
Yeah.
And a couple of us, myself especially, are sort of big Bowie fans. So it just worked, you know. It was a nice song to do, and I was quite surprised how well it came out, to be honest.
What are your thoughts on the debate about how you say Bowie? Because some people say Bowie, and some people say Bowie.
See, I'm from the same part of the world as him. You see, I was born just around the corner from where he was born. So Bowie, it's Bowie. He really is. Oh, Bowie, you know. That's usually the Essex kids, isn't it? Bowie.
Yeah.
On that track, I don't know if you heard, there's a little voice at the end of it doing a little poem.
Yeah.
That's my 10-year-old son, Leo.
Did he have fun doing it?
He did, actually, because there were a couple of outtakes. But, but it was lovely, you know, to have him on there at the end, you know.
You have described yourself on your Facebook page as well as a fun-loving five-piece. Do you want to know what I like to do for fun?
Go on.
I like crazy golf, me.
You like crazy golf?
Yeah, it's all them balls and holes. Lovely.
I don't think I've played crazy golf since I was about 14 years old. We should have a match then, because I'm absolutely rubbish at it. So.
Are you left-handed or right?
I'm right-handed.
Oh, yeah, I'm left. I think that's my downfall with golf.
Ah, that could be it, couldn't it?
I know. Thing is, it does make sense because the world goes right, so does gravity, and then there's no need for you to be right-handed.
Are you saying it cancels it out?
Yeah, because the world goes right, so then I'm going left.
But if you kept going right, you'd come back to where you were, wouldn't you?
No. I've got a final question. I'm basically quite single at the moment. What would your advice be to me to get myself a lad?
Be yourself and be left-handed. Embrace your left-handedness.
Perfect. Thank you.
This is Five Knuckle Shuffle. You can find us on Facebook. You can find us on YouTube. And this is our sort of little tribute to David Bowie. And it's called Man Who Sold the World.
Passed upon the stair. We spoke of whiles and when. Although I wasn't there, he said I was his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you died alone. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. I gazed a gazeless stare. But all the millions here, we must have died alone.
So that was Five Knuckles Shuffle with their cover of David Bowie's song, The Man Who Sold the World.